He's not afraid to let his hair down.